Okay, guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's another ARAM game, and we are playing as Xerath. On my team, we have Tristana. Yeah, Tristana. And Vayne, V, and Akali on the other side. Kate, Mordekaiser, Zoe, Twitch, and the Dragon. All right. It's been a while since I played Xerath, gotta say. Ooh, get it. Oh no, I thought he was gonna go back. I really thought he was gonna back up, but he actually moved forward. Just poking. The good thing is, with Xerath, we could just stay way back. We don't have to really engage with that team. And with V, is it Vi or V? I always go with V. I mean, it sounds like a V, it's not a Vi. It seriously doesn't sound like a Vi, but I gotta check on that. Okay, we're doing damage, nice. Not much damage, but it's damage nonetheless. Later on, we'll do a lot of damage, though. Oh, shoot. Well, we got all that good stuff, alternator and whatnot. Yeah! Got Kate. Get him. Get him. I'm sorry. I didn't know it was Quadra for you. I flash in and trying to get it. But she got it anyway, so I don't feel too bad. Okay, I have ult. Aha, you can get me. Still have my clarity for that mana. Fill up the mana, shooting the dragon. I almost have enough for, what is it, looting? Not a couple hundred golds. Oh. He juked me. Gosh, I only do 90 damage to Mordekaiser. What the fuck? Oh, get that damage in. Oops, I missed. I let go of my finger on the Q. Back up now. Save Tristana there. Nice, nice. Damn. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, it's coming up. So I'm just gonna save up for that. Don't wanna spend my energy. Here. Okay. We have the dragon. clarity is almost back. Ooh, I'm almost dead. Back up. Don't get poisoned, please. Aw. Still die by poison. Luden. Boot. That's source. Alright, there you go. Got me some orange juice. It's sour as fuck. But, back on it. Okay, we're looting pop. We should be doing a bit more damage. Mordekaiser is getting tanky, though. Jeez. Shit. Alright, we got the AD. That's nice. Well, there is nothing I can do there. Okay, we could wait. I think we should wait for alternator. The next big jump for our power. Come on, alternator. There we go. Assisting a lot. We got 3 kills. Nice. Our colleague is struggling with a Rift Maker. See if we can get the dragon. Aww. How sad. Shoot, he do a lot of damage. Jesus. Ooh, that's a lot of damage for him too. With the alternator pop. Damage. Yup, just gonna poke them. Then we could have Tristana finish it. Where's the dragon? I haven't seen him. I don't think he died. Oh shoot. Gale Force? Yep, Gale Force. Okay. We could get the Lodge Brought. Uh oh. We have to find a way to get past Mordekaiser here because he's getting too tanky. Good job, Vayne. Okay, Lodge Brought. I think my next item, it has to be Voice Staff. I want to go for Death Cap, but Voice Staff, I think it has to be the way to go. What's he got to do? I'm going to throw it back here. somebody back there. Okay, work down the dragon long enough so Tristina can finish it. Oh. I waited a little bit too long. Wow. That is not good. Have to keep an eye on Twitch. You're doing too much damage right now, even though he is a little bit feeding. But he's still doing damage. He got Tiamat too. Is he going for Ravenous Hydra? Probably. Ravenous or Titanic? Either way, it's scary. Alright, we gotta get back on the saddle here. Oh, that dive. Finish it. He got healed? Good job. Okay, we can get another dub. We got the turret. That wave clear. Okay, doing damage. Doing damage. Okay, knocked out her bloodthirster shield. Going for Titanic Hydra. Okay, Twitch. I see you. I see you. Ow. Okay. You gotta find a good spot to ulting. We could go for it. There we go. Let's get the inhibitor. Okay, let's go fuel up. Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Sweet. Oh. Dang it. Vayne is going for Tiamat as well. Damn, them AoEs. That's okay, I could take it. I don't want my ADs to get hit. Shoot. Can I get it from here? Yay, I can. Sweet. 10 seconds to ult. gonna save that. I just need vision. Give me vision. Okay, we can wait for the minions to go. Okay, here we go. Alright. We got Mordekaiser. I'm getting hit. That's okay, I think I could die. Oh, wait. What? From the trap. I thought it was more than 10 seconds. Okay, so voice staff. Large rod. I think we got the game. Alright, pretty fun game. Haven't played Xerath in a while. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time. See ya.